Welcome back. We have some breaking news. Vice President Joe Biden now confirming a story that broke here on CNN. CNN Justice Correspondent Evan Perez joins me now. And Evan, on Tuesday, you, Jim Sciutto, Carl Bernstein, and I, we broke the story that top intelligence officials provided information to President Obama and separately to President-elect Trump about this uncorroborated dossier written by a former British intelligence officer. They provided a two-page synopsis of it. And in the synopsis and in the dossier, Russians claim, and it's just claim, to have damaging information about the president-elect, and also that there were extensive exchanges of information with the Trump campaign last year. Again, uncorroborated information. But the intelligence officials thought the source was credible enough to tell President Obama and President-elect Trump about it. Just a few minutes ago, Vice President Biden confirmed our story.
That's right, Jake. Vice President Joe Biden is confirming that he and President Barack Obama were briefed last week by intelligence officials on unsubstantiated claims that Russia may have compromising information on President-elect Donald Trump. Now, CNN first reported that the nation's top intelligence chiefs provided both the president and president-elect with a two-page synopsis of these claims, which came from a 35-page report compiled by a former British intelligence operative based on Russian sources. Now, intelligence agencies appended a two-page summary of the unverified allegations to documents that were prepared for the briefing on Russian meddling in the 2016 presidential election. Joe Biden's office confirmed that the vice president told reporters this afternoon that he and Obama were briefed about the claims, but that neither Biden or Obama asked for any more information about them. Biden's office also said that the vice president told reporters that intelligence leaders felt obligated to tell Obama simply because they were planning on informing Mr. Trump as well. Biden also said that he read the entire 35-page report. These comments by the vice president are the first by any top government official confirming that they were told about these allegations as part of their intelligence briefing. On Wednesday night, Director of National Intelligence James Clapper called Trump to try to diffuse tensions after the president-elect accused the intelligence agencies of leaking information about the dossier. Clapper issued a rare public statement after his call with the president-elect, expressing dismay at the leaks and making it clear that he did not believe the intelligence community had anything to do with what he called a private security document that contained these claims about Trump. Now, he added that the intelligence community has not made any judgment that the information in this document is reliable, and we did not rely upon it in any way for our conclusions, Clapper said. However, part of our obligation is to ensure that the policymakers are provided with the fullest possible picture of any matters that might affect national security. Jake?
All right, Evan Perez, thank you so much for that update. For more.